If you've been taking aspirin for years and not Tylenol, there's something you should know. You might think because you don't feel any stomach irritation, there is no stomach irritation. But doctors know sometimes too much aspirin can be rough on your stomach and you might not even feel it. Ask your doctor. And is it any wonder that today hospitals use Tylenol 23 times more than all aspirin brands combined? Tylenol, the pain reliever hospitals use most.